by going to a small school such as Clinton Community College, I felt like I fit in. They made me believe that anything was possible.